Hey there guys, I'm Manakel, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Let's point at the ceiling, I guess. Let's go. We are at Faron Keep. I just came back from cinema, by the way. I just watched Batman v Superman. Finally, extinguished 3 flames and opened the door to Wolf's Blood. Okay. So, I am kinda in a good mood. Definitely was a fun movie to watch. I heard a lot of people saying that it's not that great, Batman v Superman, and I have to say I liked it. It was not a great movie, like it was definitely not the best movie I ever watched or anything like that, but it wasn't bad. Okay, so this is the poison area of Dark Souls 3, huh? Yeah, this is the poison area of this game. Cool, I guess. Iron flesh, okay. Ooh, we cannot run. Basilisk. Okay, the poison definitely doesn't deal too much damage. Damaging very, very slowly. Okay, but petrification is not cool. I do not want to get petrified, so fuck you. Man, this is slow. It's like Demon Souls almost. Oh. Demon Souls, you had that. What was the name? The Valley of Defilement, right? Yeah, Valley of Defilement. You moved like this through it. So I need to find 3 flames, extinguish them. Get to open up, I guess, a boss fight of sorts. Cool. Around? I have to go around? I guess I have to go around, don't I? Yeah, I have to go around, okay. First I'm gonna go on this side, and when I will explore everything here, I will go to the other side, I think. Large soul, cool. Well, the rusted ring would be nice right now. By the way, this area definitely shows that I'm playing in low settings. If I was playing in high settings, the water would definitely look better than it does now. So definitely, you can see in this area that I'm playing in... what? I was invaded by... sea invader somewhere. Oh, that's cool. Really? You. Yellow fingered Hersey. Fuck you. Suck my balls. Well, that definitely did invigorate me there. But yeah, like I said, I just watched Batman v Superman. I liked the movie. I think it was a mess in terms of format and structure and how it was glued together. Let's say the scenes, like the scene order and just the amount of stuff they wanted to show at once had no sense. Like, no sense, really. A lot of times, and they really fucked up in that aspect, I would say, but, like, the movie itself, the scenes themselves were quite good, and it was enjoyable to watch. It just was not, you know, done well, but it was definitely a good movie. By the way, I already see that PvP in Dark Souls 3 is gonna be a pain, and I'm not gonna like it at all. I already see that. That I'm not gonna like PvP in Dark Souls 3 at all. If NPC invaders can heal, then it's gonna be like Bloodborne. It's gonna be basically like Bloodborne, where everyone will always heal, and it's gonna be a fucking mess in terms of PvP. Repair powder, that's nice. Okay, found something here, hello. Golden scroll, interesting. Seems familiar. Could this be an old deer? I'm checking if it's a mimic or not. But it looks like one. Antiquated dress. Okay. But that means that the headpiece should be somewhere here also. And it's not. Maybe it's up there, huh? Maybe you have to get up there somehow. But how do we get up there? So they basically took all of the items from Dark Souls 1, I see, and they just put it in Dark Souls 3. Which I don't have a problem with, to be honest. I do like having as much items as possible. I see most items from Dark Souls 1 having a comeback, and I see a lot of items from Dark Souls... Ooh. Those things look... like enemies, and I see a lot of items from Dark Souls 2 also, so they basically took all or most items from both games and they just put it together, which, like I said, more items. The poison thingy kind of shows up instantly and it's a bit annoying, isn't it, now? Dude, really? Come on! Oh, wow, dude. Oh yeah! Yeah, stuck at me there, dude. I'm dead. Yep. Really? Like, how are you supposed to fight that? Thank you. Like, I understand everything. I understand poison, I understand some AoE, some big enemies, but all at once? How are you supposed to fight that dude? Okay, Golden Scroll, Land Sources of Ulasil. Golden Scroll, Chronic the Vast Search of the Xanthus Scholars, give a soldier to learn and add of Ulasil. In the Lost Land of Ulasil, the sources orchestrated light and were set to shine in golden halls. Okay. So, yeah, that was fun, wasn't it? So that side was not fun. Let's see this side. A ragged mask. That side was definitely not fun. Let's see this side. This side allows me to move at least. Even though I get poisoned, but at least I can move. Light my shot. This really reminds me a lot of Demon Souls. Stone Parma. That's a dark raid, dude. So I don't want to fight him. No. Yeah. I want basically to like explore the area, pick up most of the items, and then learn where I can go and what is, you know. There's always the easy area and there's There's always the exploration part of the map and there's always the fighting part of the map. And I need to learn both before I start doing more of anything. Hello, Hux. How are you, man? This is interesting. So now, that is where we started, right? Yeah, this is where we start. That area is not fun, so maybe let's try to go on this side first. Perfect little bit not in your skin, but okay. Okay. I'm good, man. I'm good. Just watch Batman Superman today. Went with my fiance. That's why I was late with the stream. I was watching Batman v Superman. It was in a kind of weird hour. I did watch it very late, actually. I was planning to watch it like a long time ago already. Oh, eyes to shot. That's good. But we both had a problem actually having both free time at the same time basically to watch it. So I basically watched it at the very end of it screening in my cinema. But we managed we managed to do it, so I'm quite happy. And I actually liked it. I know a lot of people are shit-talking about the movie. And it definitely has its flaws, and it's not the best movie I ever watched, but it wasn't bad, actually. I enjoyed it. Definitely could be better, and they basically made Superman into an idiot. Yeah. Come on, again? Again, enemy like this? That ignores getting hit and continues to swing his weapon? Like, why do you decide to add bullshit like that game? That's not good game design. That's not a difficult enemy. That's a bullshit enemy. Like, come on. Why is FromSoft doing this? Like, they make such good games, and every fucking game, they have to add at least few enemies like this. Like, they didn't have idea how to make them difficult, so they add bullshit like that. Oh, let's have a humanoid enemy that ignores all of the fucking game rules. Like, come on. That's not even a shitload of points. That's just him not giving a fuck. Like, his character doesn't care about points. He face tanked everything. He didn't get staggered even once. That's the thing. If he got staggered at least once with all of those hits, I would say, okay, he's got a lot of points, right? He didn't get staggered even once. FromSoft did that a few times already. Whenever they don't have an idea how to make a challenging enemy, they make an enemy like this. And this is the only gripe that I always have with Souls games. That they do stuff like this. See? Not only does he guard break me with one hit, basically. Wow, I cannot even backstab him? Fuck you, game. See? Like, you cannot stagger him at all. FromSoft, don't do stuff like that. You make such good games, and once every now and then you add shit like that. That's not fun. That's really not fun. And by the way, PvP is not gonna be good in this game, I think. I already had some experience, and yeah, Dark Souls 3 is not gonna be the PvP Souls. Invaders, from what I see, Red Invaders will be able to use Estus without any limits, and it's basically Bloodborne. They basically made it back into Bloodborne PvP. Sage's Call. Okay, so magical weapons. I'm gonna be able to make magical weapons now, I guess. They basically made it into Bloodborne PvP again, which I think most people agree that Bloodborne did not have the best PvP in it. Sadly, PvP is not going to be probably a major part of my future streams of Dark Souls 3. But, like, so far, 95% of everything that I saw is great, I would say. 95%. Only things that I am a bit annoyed sometimes are, like, small fucking enemies like that just, you know. Yeah, people can use Estus during it's like Bloodborne. Bloodborne had the same, right? In Bloodborne, people could use healing items in PvP, even if they invaded you. And we have the same here. I am fighting a lot of Titanites, which I'm quite happy with, actually. Oh, and now, oh, more of those guys. Great, that's fun. Not really. Yeah, so Estus during PvP is not cool. X. Extinguish some flames, but I'm kinda thinking that I'm gonna get fucked for this in a moment. Oh, those are the three flames that I saw earlier. Interesting. I saw from the previous location, I saw three flames like this. Like three flaming towers and shit. Okay, that was a weird cinematic. Like, why did it show me that house? At least you have something against cooperators. Yeah. I guess. Raise the pointless. Yeah, this is pointless actually. Okay. So you found one of those. Ooh. Okay, I came from here. I guess I have to go here. This, by the way, the areas are extremely big. The areas are so big. Useful area. Were you just hitting yourself? I think you were, weren't you? Yeah, you're casting miracles there. That's interesting. Oh, there's a bonfire here. That's cool. Got another bonfire. But first I need to... What's here? Thing is, I am finding a lot of stuff, right? I am finding a lot of stuff, and I'm finding like, oh, a bonfire here, a hidden thing here. Smoking club ahead. Yeah, I am finding like a lot of stuff, like, oh, I find an item here, I find a, you know, a bonfire here, something here, but, exploring the whole fucking area is extremely hard, because the areas are so, and you know me, I will not go to another area if I didn't explore fully the previous area, right? That's just not gonna fucking happen, ever. So I'm like... see here, I want to go there, but there are two of those fucking tree dudes. That I don't want to fight. Three of them even. They are guarding item. Yeah, but, you know, like, how can I fight them? How can I even fight them? How can I even think about fighting them? Like, come on. Okay, item ahead. We'll see. We will see. Okay. Like, see what I mean when I say this is a huge area? Snipe them. Yeah, I don't have anything to snipe these, but I think I will. Oh, did they kill the dudes or are they sleeping? I failed. Sage scroll. Okay. Oh, I think you have to attack in a way where you don't... I think you can wake the big guys if you hit them. I think they are just sleeping. I will not wake them. I can. God, this is such a big area. Holy fuck. Good luck exploring it all. And picking up every item. When it's a poisonous... Oh, come on! Another crab! Yeah, another of those. What is that tree? Crown of Dust, okay. Someone, oh, my giant friend is helping me. Yeah, my giant friend is throwing spears at him. Oh, you didn't kill him in time. Well, yeah, my giant friend is... I think that's the giant that I made peace with. He's throwing spears at him. That's interesting. That's cool. Oh, come on, I was running away. Big poison hellhole. Yeah, more or less. More or less that's what it is, isn't it? Those actual arrows? I thought those were... those... I thought that... Because it was definitely hitting... aiming at them, not at me. I thought that was my giant friend. Maybe you're right. We'll see in a moment, I guess. Didn't pick up everything. Oh god, the speed of movement here. You know that I am having a actual problem knowing where I am right now? I have no idea where I am. He had a... Oh yeah, he had a bow. You are right. He had a bow also. Right next to him. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. I actually don't know where I am, you know? Praise the soup. I have no idea where I am right now. In which part of the swamp I am. I see a ladder here. Where is this ladder leading to, huh? That's a big ladder, by the way. Okay, this area is gonna be a bit annoying for me for the sole reason of I want to explore the whole area. I always explore areas fully. And I don't know how I can explore this one fully when it's so big. I will miss something, and I don't like missing stuff. Okay. Bonfire here? Oh, another bonfire. This is a doggy. Pray to the old wolf of Faron. Oh, you can join the Covenant. Interesting. Interesting, and this is some kind of elevator. Looking for secrets. Did I skip an area? I think I skipped an area, didn't I? I'm just checking where I am right now. That's a stray demon. Isn't it? Isn't that a stray demon? Seems familiar. Yes, it does. Small dog indeed. Okay, I have a bonfire here, so I'll stick with it for now. I'll go down here. It will go down. We'll see what... Like, I found two bonfires and I didn't even explore one of the areas fully. Two bonfires, no, and no exploration still. Like, see if there's maybe a... No, that's a kill box. That's a kill box. Okay, there's an item there. Interesting. Okay. I can move up here on these stairs. Oh, illusionary wall. Dream chases ashes. So more items. We're gonna get more items. Great. First illusionary wall that I found so far. And see, this is how a crystal lizard should. This is how a crystal lizard should behave. I am using a sword that shouldn't even hit her because of the hitboxes. In Dark Souls 2, an attack like this on a lizard would never hit. In Dark Souls 2. In Dark Souls 3, they understand that lizards are there to just die and give you fucking upgrades. And I can hit a lizard. While I'm running, the lizard doesn't disappear instantly. You saw a passage, passage on elevator, mid passage. Okay, we'll see. Thanks for the tip. Maybe you're right. Maybe there is something that I didn't notice something, but I'm not good at noticing stuff. So, you know, let's see. Okay, which side? This side? Let's see. No. There was a platform, but I didn't see a passage. Let's see the other side. No, maybe on the sides? There is a platform there, definitely, but I think it's just a platform just to be there. Like on this side, on that side, on this side. Yeah, I think that's a bug. I think that's a bug because it glitches through the wall. I think that's just a bug. Maybe it's not, maybe you're right, but I think it's just a bug because it glitches through the elevator, not the wall, but through the elevator. Okay, let's go back here. God, this area is huge. How will I fully explore it? By the way, we did find the Crown of Dusk. Feathered crown bestowed upon the princess of Ulafil, land of ancient golden sorceries. Through the Guardian Elizabeth's blessing, this raises the power and effect of the wearer's magic, but damage suffered by magic attacks rises in tandem. Yeah, so if you're a magic user, that's your item. I am not, but I don't give a fuck. By the way, this area, I did read that there is a poison area that decreases frame rate a lot. But it actually is not decreasing any frame rates for me. Either there was like a... Oh, come on, more of those guys? Either there was a patch fixing this, or... I don't know. Okay. I can be a princess. Yeah, good for me, man. I always wanted to dress in woman's clothes. Okay, a second one I can extinguish. Second cutscene? Like, come on, why? You're adding cutscenes for this event? This has to be very important in that case, isn't it? Like, if they are adding actual cutscenes for interactable like this? Has to be very important. Like, yeah, I guess this opens up the boss, right? One of the 4 or 5 that are the most important. So I guess that's why. Okay, and now I can go up here. There's something up here. See, like, this area rebranches into 5 areas or something like that. It's ridiculous. Like, I don't get me wrong, I love it. It's just so big. Exploring this area is a pain though, because poison and shit, but this is a huge area. Like, look how many branches it has. And I don't know where I am, again. I have no idea where I am again. Can I get a map? Can I get a map, please? Or something? Game? Poison resistance for the win. Yeah, I actually need to get some poison resistance. Did I not get a poison bite ring though? Wait a sec. Did I not get a poison bite ring? No, I have a blood bite ring. Shit. Yeah, I knew that I have one of those rings, but this is a blood bite ring, not a poison bite. And do I have a... Maybe I have a shield or something that gives me, like, resist. My HP, by the way. Okay, it's still doing okay. Like, dude, I don't know where I am, game. Plus the speed of movement. Okay, I think I know where I am now. Oh, that lag. Okay, so the area does lag a bit sometimes. I know where I am now. Yeah, this is where I found her shit. Yeah, this is where I found the rest of Dusk's items, except the crown. Yeah, after this area, toxicity is gonna be over 9,000. And that's that big guy that I don't know how to fight. Undead Bone Shard. Okay. Okay, I think I am somewhere where I already was. I think I was here already. Yeah, okay, this is where the ladder was. Okay, okay, okay. Look how many of them there are here. Go. Thank you. I'm thinking where I should move. Don't attack me, game. Yeah, slimes are everywhere, but slimes do give you titanite, so I guess that's supposed to be a compensation. Yeah, there's a lot of titanite shards here. I think they really want you to explore this for the shards as reward. Yeah, see, that's the area with those. Okay, so I was here. Yeah, and that's the crab. Crab. Start attacking me, crab, and maybe you will get hit by arrow. Come on, where is my arrow friend? Yeah, see? You are getting hit by my friend. That's so fun. Oh, yes, friend. Thank you. Lingering Dragon Crest Ring from this crab here. Thank you, friend. Thank you. He's such a good friend. Yeah, but isn't Ember good? Isn't it typical for FromSoft to give you a lot of upgrade materials in hard to navigate areas? I think it's normal, isn't it? Sniper ahead. That was our friend. Sniper there. Is there something there that I missed? No? No, it looked like a hole a bit. Okay, this is the bonfire, right? This is the bonfire that I lit already. Yeah, okay, okay. So I have another point of orientation now. And this is where the slimes were, right? Think so. Yeah, this is where the slimes were. So I did explore most of this area, actually, right now. I think I have like one side left. And see, and slimes give you, no, oh, they give you poison stuff. I thought they would give you also titanite, to be honest. Kinda. but logical. Okay, I need the homeward bone. Yeah, that is some incredible distance. Okay, I would just like to take a moment to realize how huge this area is. And that I have no idea how to fully navigate it. I have no idea how to fully navigate this area. I actually am getting lost here. I am getting lost. Which is not something that happens often. I rarely get lost. Especially in video games. Why I was getting petrified there for nothing when I was not standing in the fog? Take a moment and spend my souls. Yeah, I think I will do that in a moment actually, but first I want to... Yeah, I was getting petrified without actually touching the poison, which is not okay, game. Poison the thingy. I think the range is a bit bigger than the actual smoke is. Okay. So we were going here before I got interrupted. You have a problem with running in circles? Yeah, I have a problem with, like, I usually don't have a problem with navigation, but if the area is so mundane and so similar, like, you have trees everywhere and walls and stuff, like, I do have a problem with navigating areas like this. Because usually, like, for me, navigation is like this. I will go left or right until the end. And then I will, you know, I will make a, more or less, I will make a circle around the whole area, and then I will go in the middle of the area, right? That's usually how I will go left or right, depending on how I feel. And I will go until the end of the area, and then when I find the end of the area, I will start, you know, making smaller and smaller circles going inside until I completely clear the inside of the area also. But here... Ooh. What? Oh, I'm dead? Really? Wow. Dude. That was a two-shot. He jumped on me and did a grab attack instantly afterwards before I could even roll away.